Suppose you deposit $2,000 at 5% interest compounded continuously. Find the average value of the account during the first 2 years. Before we find the average value though, let's find the function that would give us the account balance for any time t. We would use the equation A equals P times E raised to the power of RT, where A is the amount after time t, P is the principal or starting amount, R is the interest rate expressed as a decimal, and t is time in years. So we'd have the function A of t equals the starting amount of $2,000 times E raised to the power of RT, where R is 5%, which is a decimal would be 0.05. So we have 0.05 times t as our exponent. And now to find the average value of the account during the first 2 years, or over the closed interval from 0 to 2, we'll use the formula given here below, where y sub av, or the average value over the closed interval from a to b, is equal to 1 divided by the quantity b minus a times the definite integral of f of x from a to b. Which means in this case, the average value of the account over the first 2 years would be equal to 1 divided by b minus a, that's 2 minus 0, times the integral of a of t, which is 2,000 times e raised to the power of 0.05t from 0 to 2. Let's go ahead and simplify this. Notice how this is 1 half. We can factor out the 2,000, so we can write this as 1,000 times the integral of e to the power of 0.05t from 0 to 2. Now to find the antiderivative here, we'll have to perform a u substitution, where u would be equal to 0.05t, so du would be equal to 0.05 dt. So notice if we solve this for dt, we'd have du divided by 0.05 equals dt. Which means when we integrate this, we'll have to divide by 0.05. So we would have 1,000 divided by 0.05 times e to the 0.05 times t. And now we'll evaluate this at t equals 2 and t equals 0 and then find the difference. Well, when t is 2, we'd have e to the power of 0.05 times 2 would be 0.1, minus when t is 0, we just have e to the 0, which would be 1. And now we'll go to the calculator and round this to the nearest cent. So we'd have 1,000 divided by 0.05 times the quantity e to the power of 0.1 minus e to the 0, which is just 1, giving us an average account balance over the first 2 years of $2,103 and approximately 42 cents. I hope you found this helpful.